For my third and final selection, for my solo piece as well, I'll be performing Five Bagatelles, movement number one by Gerard Finzi.